Well, the Angels Rest Trail in the Columbia River Gorge will reopen tomorrow morning after aggressive cougar sightings shut it down. The U.S. Forest Service closed that area last week after there were at least two reports of a cougar stalking people, one where the cougar took a swipe. They say the closure was to give the cougar time to leave that area.